What's up, guys? So I went ahead and did this little sexy spicy spring tutorial for you. Hope you enjoy it. Stay tuned and subscribe. Okay, guys, so this is me without any makeup on. I am just going to take some of my MAC face primer and just thoroughly rub it against my face. And this is me doing my eyebrows. I'm going to take my Maybelline dip eyeliner and my angle brush and get started doing my eyebrows. Now, one thing that I always do when it comes down to doing my eyebrows, I make sure that I don't start all the way at the front of my eyebrow. People have a real bad tendency of having a blocky squared look in front of their brows, and that's not what we want. We want a natural look. A good way how to keep your eyebrows to look natural as possible and not so blocky is if you brush the hairs up the front of your brows before you fill in. And when you fill in, you basically just take your angle brush and you just start from the bottom and you line up to achieve your arch, really. And you just fill in and you just softly smooth it out as much as possible. Now, this one happens to be my favorite. I am taking concealer from True Match and I am just cleaning up the errors that I have made. Just cleaning up my mistakes. This gives it a really good clean look. Next, I am taking my beauty blender and I am just going to blend out all of that leftover concealer that you're not going to need. Make sure you do that. You do not want to have a whole bunch of concealer still on your eyebrows, so just make sure you just rub it off and clean it up. And this, I am using my Flawless Foundation by CoverGirl. From Queen Latifah. I love this foundation so much because of the fact that I have sensitive skin and it does not harm my skin at all. And it just gives it a flawless finish. Then I am going to start highlighting my face. And then now I like to set the powder underneath my eyes, that where it can keep it from creasing. And then I just start to blend and I start to contour and shape up my face and to bring out my features just a little bit better. Starting from the nose, the jawline, cheekbones, and my forehead, just to give me more of a good edge. And after that, I just love to blend. Make sure you blend your whole entire makeup during this process. It may be ugly for now, but trust me, once you start blending, it gets beautiful. Trust me. Now I am just brushing off the leftover powder that I had after baking underneath my eyes, and now I'm just blending even more with my cheekbones and my nose and everything. And this eyeshadow palette is from Sephora, and I am using the two colors that I am pointing at. This is going to give me a reddish smoky eye, which I love. No need to panic if you do have some extra fallout from eyeshadow. It will be just fine. The only thing you should do is just get a brush and just brush it off and it'll be good. Okay, you guys, and this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial and I thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe to my channel. Feeling jaded up, used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on a run, though I'll give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list, trying to fix any issues with a bad